I played the character of Marc Wan, and he is an FBI agent who is essentially a by-the-book kind of guy. He's just, you know, got his nose to the grindstone. His partner gets involved in some things that are not so on the up and up, so that's what Marc has to deal with. I don't think that Marc has a lot of respect at this point for his partner. He's just seen him go down the tubes, and it's very difficult for him not to blow the whistle on him, so.
You better tell me right now what's going on.